he has the guile and the trickery to be the biggest influence on this game.
Okay, interesting. Kalinic, that intervention was very necessary. Goes for it! Goal, Fiorentina! And it's Fiorentina who take the lead. Well, that always looked the likely outcome.
Yeah, and I think we may have had too many defenders ball-watching then because they just lost sight of the real danger.
Fiorentina take the early advantage.